Hi, I'm Tony with Barletta Boat Company, and today I'm going to teach you how to drive a pontoon boat. So first off, before you even get out on the water, you want to be comfortable with that body of water you're boating on. I'd recommend reaching out, know the laws, know the currents if you're on a river, know the shallow spots in the water, and just all around be comfortable with where you're boating. So once you are comfortable with the water, next thing you want to do is get comfortable with your boat. So that being said, you want to get comfortable with the switches and how to operate them, know what they do, get comfortable with the gauges, know how they operate and how to control those. And then also the battery switch, know how to operate that and where that's at. A great place to learn all this information is during the delivery process with your dealership. They should be able to go in, make sure you're comfortable with this before you actually take that boat for that first ride. And another great information source is our YouTube channel. We do have a lot of great how-to videos out there.
So first thing you want to do is turn on your battery switch. Next, once you're in the captain's seat, you want to attach the lanyard to your person. Following that, you want to trim down your boat so that the prop is in the water. Once you're trimmed down properly and your boat is in neutral, you want to turn on the ignition so you can start your boat.
So once you guys have your safety lanyard on and the boat is on, next you want to pay attention to your gauges. One, you want to make sure your battery level is good. Two, you want to make sure that the engine temp is good. And then third, you always want to pay attention to your fuel and make sure you have enough for your trip. So next, I'd like to talk about the throttle a little bit. So think of the throttle as a shifter in your car. So right now, it's in the neutral position, which is essentially like park in your car. Next, if you push it forward, that's essentially putting it in drive. And then lastly, you can bring it back and that will put it in reverse. Reverse can also almost act as a brake on the water. So say you're coming up to something, you kind of need to come to a little bit more of a slow crawl. Putting that back will help you slow your boat down. So I hope this video helped you be a little bit more comfortable with driving your pontoon boat. Practice makes perfect. The more you get out in the water, the easier this is gonna be. Again, keep in mind, you wanna be comfortable with the water. And once you do that, it should be easy sailing from there.